to anarchism. Many in poor conditions. Successive governments keep on raising the price of living. Civilizations well overheading for a collision. Force fed a false narrative, locked in mental prisons. Communities at loggerheads, polls reveal the schisms. Look close enough, you see the cracks inside a broken Britain. Bleak like it's Dickensian in its composition. Some left alone, left to roam, it's a state decision. Towns falling into disrepair, overlooked. The citizens left to fan the flames, overcooked. Most are shook, consumed by the fear inside their hearts. Wanna take it back, lost as they romanticize the past. As they fumble in the dark, a voice gives them a pause. There's a cause of your entire suffering, change the laws. And henceforth, we shall live out a glorious future. All your problems will disappear, believe us, it will suit you.
This fight ain't made for the weak, oh no. We've seen blood spilled in the street, Get told from birth, pick a team, okay. Witness life come crush our dreams, alright. Now we have no hope, no belief, no. And the ground crumbles at our feet. And yet so close to defeat, so close, so we strive for a day we'll never see, yeah.
Martial law at the crack of dawn, pat the lawn. Soldiers in uniform, higher born, guns are drawn. Protest concern ugly, wars they turn muddy. Commentators on both sides compiling studies. Left or right, pick a side, who would you? Superficial differences split many, make us few. Seeking truth, look for proof to teach the youth and start anew. But some will, they prefer to take a xenophobic view. I got a duty to build, I'm passing on skills. I'm out on the field, sweating buckets for meals. And still, we ponder on what's to come, tomorrow's world. Moving closer to chaos with every stone that's hurled. There's no justice, no peace, our trust is on freeze. We're told that we're free, in a cell with no key. So to lash out as expected, what the hell were you expected? We're just trying to ensure that our futures are protected.
This fight ain't made for the weak, oh no. We've seen blood spilled in the street, Get told from birth, pick a team, okay. Witness life come crush our dreams, alright. Now we have no hope, no belief, no. And the ground crumbles at our feet. And yet so close to defeat, so close, so we strive for a day we'll never see, yeah.
I said we would confront our problems as a country and lead people through difficult decisions so that together we could reach better times. It's not been an easy journey, and of course we've not got every decision right. But I do believe that today our country is much stronger. Above all, it was about turning around the economy, and with the deficit cut by 2/3, 2.5 million more people in work, and 1 million more businesses, there can be no doubt that our economy is immeasurably stronger. Politicians like to talk about policies, but in the end, it is about people's lives. I think of the people doing jobs who were previously unemployed. I think of the businesses that were just ideas in someone's head, and that today are making a go of it and providing people with livelihoods. I think of the hard-working families, paying lower taxes and getting higher wages because of the first ever national living wage. I think of the children who are languishing in the care system and who've now been adopted by loving families. I think of the parents now able to send their children to good and outstanding.
Monarchs, born as kings, trained as pawns playing rooks, misrepresented in those history books. Been blinded but now our vision has rallied, become the future but never forget the scars you carry, kings.